Mahaska County Supervisor Henry Van Weelden has been granted a new trial. According to a statement from Van Weelden's attorney, Matt Moore, Judge Paul Miller set aside the jury's verdicts from the first trial. This ruling puts the case almost back to square one. Van Weelden had been found guilty earlier this year of first-degree theft, misconduct in office, and tampering with records for adding his wife to the taxpayer-funded county insurance program. A trial date will likely be set during a pretrial conference on June 2nd.